Ladies and gentlemen, introducing you.
Potline Drive, and like always, I'm kicking it live. Gonna call the fellas to see if they's with this. Gonna get down with the sound of Big Breakfast. Start off the day with some Bob Marley. Back to the woods for that fresh parlay. Maybe even spark a little Nicky J. And then it's off to Center City in the fastest way.
Cause if you gotta get downtown real quick,
then the only way to go is I-76. Unless of course you wanna take that scenic view, then the East or West River Drive is right for you. But if you ain't got any time to lose, put the pedal to the metal for that voyage cruise, and get on down to I-76. Cause in 1996 there ain't no tricks in the mix.
Back in 1982, man, it was real cool in the school. If we got good grades, like straight up A's, our parents would take us to a 76 game.
I got my game and there ain't no shame.
Big shots of Mo Cheeks and Moses Malone, Julius Erving called Phileas home, Bobby Jones, Daryl Dawkins, and Tony Tinkin Freeze. Rocky Balboa will come from South Philly. But if you wanna make it on time to the show, there's only one road that you really have to know. So get to Fishtown without all that job. I suggest that you drive on I-95. Wanna get downtown but feeling in a fix, get on that road they call 676. The most expensive piece of interstate they ever made. The fellas ain't famous but they got good game.
Getting on 76ers, Charles Bartley.